Today is the final day to pay federal and New York State income taxes. The deadline extended 3 months because of the coronavirus pandemic. But despite the extra time, Jessica Formoso on why taxpayers who are filing at the last minute are still running into delays.
It's not April 15th, it's July 15th, and that means your tax returns are due by midnight.
We really thought that we would not be sitting here in July with much to, like, okay, they extended the deadline, but we're really not going to need it.
And professor at Hofstra University and practicing CPA says clients are still calling him to get their taxes done. If you didn't get around to file a tax return, even though a three-month extension was given due to the pandemic, you must file for an extension today. If not, you will face penalties.
Extension is only an extension of time to file the return. It's not an extension of time to pay.
Which means if you owe the IRS money, today is the last day to pay.
So that if you file for an extension and the ultimate tax is not within 90% of the tax that you estimated, you're going to be hit, in addition to interest, you're going to be hit with a penalty of 0.5% per month.
The IRS says as of July 3rd, it had processed more than 130 million returns, about 9.5% fewer than the same time last year. The agency is behind, which means refund checks could take longer. According to a recent report, as of May 16th, the IRS had a backlog of 4.7 million paper returns.
Paper filed returns, when things are good, delay things at least 3 weeks to a month. During this time, it could be even more.
If you still need to file and need assistance, Governor Cuomo announced that tax department representatives will be available until 7 p.m. Eastern time to answer any filing questions. All you have to do is call them at 518-457-5181. I'm Jessica Formoso, Fox 5 News.